reach the low category this afternoon. Favorable weather conditions. This is the National Weather Service Office in Rapid City, South Dakota, conducting a weekly test of the NOAA Weather Radio Warning Alarm on WXM 63 in Rapid City, WXL 23 on Terry Peak near Lead, WXK 64 on Battle Mountain near Hot Springs, KXI 59 Phillip, KZZ 59 Porcupine, WNG 557 near Faith, WNG 558 in White River, WNG 660 in Gillette, and WNG 661 in Newcastle. When weather watches and warnings are issued, the signal will trigger an alarm on weather radio receivers to warn you of the hazard. The alarm will be used for weather warnings and emergency messages for Bennett, Butte, Custer, Fall River, Hawken, Harding, Jackson, Jones, Lawrence, Meade, Millette, Oglala Lakota, Pennington, Perkins, Todd, and Zeebot counties in South Dakota. Campbell, Crook, Niobrara, and Weston counties in Wyoming. And Carter County in Montana. Tests are normally conducted Wednesdays between 11 a.m. and noon Mountain Time, and between noon and 1 p.m. Central Time. The test is postponed if severe weather is threatening. This concludes the weekly test of the NOAA Weather Radio Warning Alarm. We now return to our regular broadcast program.